feathers were covered in sand. Soon thing I did was traveling, and the warmth of Maria's small hand. I believe she paid her last peso for King and Russell. Now the Christmas service was coming, and the church was over tinsel and light, and all of the town folk brought prayers up, and lay by his manger that night. There was diamonds and incense and perfume, packages before the king, but one ragged bird in a small cage. Maria had nothing to bring. She went in just before midnight, so no one would see her go in. Crying, she knelt by his manger, for it was worthy of him. And a voice in the darkness came to her, said, Maria, what brings you to me? The bird in your cage is your offering. Open the door, let me see. Oh, she trembled, she did as he asked her, and out of the cage the bird flew. Soaring up into the rafters, on a wing that was used as new. Just then, song that the words could recapture, her beauty was before the king. Now Maria, helpless just to listen to their casting notes sweet and long, as her offering was lifted to heaven on the very